party with me.
I need some of my friends to help this brother to the sea. Yo, yo. We still in Harlem, Bridge, Hampton.
I go to school. I got like 5 baby mamas. 5 kids now. I don't know who's nothing anymore.
That's why I'm here, bro. That's why I'm here. That's why I chose you. Watch my back. Us.
Come on.
Brother, still love you, man. Still love you. Can we thank the sacred sisters for cleansing the energy in here real quickly, please? Yes, please. And I need to talk about some things real quick, right? Real quick. Before we get into the souls of my fellows, I grew up in two Hamilton projects.
Yes, sir.
I grew up in this building right here.
From the churches, from Atlanta,
King Me Workshop, sister, a brother said to me, little younger than me, when y'all said we were gonna do libations, I thought that was a dream. And I didn't laugh at him, he just didn't understand the power of the ancestors in calling on them for permission, and he really didn't understand me being on assignment. When the spirit says, look up, move, I move. When it says, be still and shut up, I be still and shut up. I want to have my brother, he walked me up here. He's my brother. He's my son. He just got his master's degree. No, y'all can do better than that. This young man, his mother brought him to Sledgewood when he was 13 years old. How old now? 32 now. And I really want you to hear this. When he came to Sledgewood, he was the bully. He was failing everything. And he liked to get in my face this close and talk. Intimidation. What I'm more proud of, he's a deacon in his church.
Years of running our 501c, and it's only through the